In this episode, I ride to a mountaintop to look at the sun. Why don't you come with me? I'm exploring the Southern Rockies in New Mexico in a sub-range called the Sacramentos. Up at Sacramento Peak is a scientific compound called Sunspot, and I'm heading up to it now.
One of these days you'll love me like you do, and I'll see all the kindness shining through. I'll recognize my anger and understand its cause. Then one of these days I'll cast it off, 'cause you can't be found till you've been lost. One of these days I'll let go of my pride. I'll leave to the wind and realign. My greatest expectations, my sense of what I'm worth. Then one of these days I'll get to work, 'cause anything good's worth fighting for. Change takes time, can't always change your luck, but you can change your mind. Some new beginnings are slow to unwind. It won't take forever, but change takes time.
We're up at 9,200 feet of elevation now, and I've arrived at the National Solar Observatory in Sunspot. In the 1940s, the U.S. government built a solar observatory here to study how the sun's activities affected radio waves and blackouts. 75 years later, they continue to do science here. Up ahead is the crown jewel of the observatory, the Richard Dunn Solar Telescope. It's a unique vertical axis solar telescope that's 140 feet tall. But there's another 200 feet of it below the surface, bored down into the mountain. Sunlight enters the tower and then is directed to a series of mirrors for observation and analysis. And the views up here are remarkable. I'm on the western edge of Sunspot here, overlooking the vast Tularosa Basin down below. From here, I can see way over to White Sands National Park and beyond. I'm on my way down the mountain now, and had a blast visiting that remarkable observatory at the top. If you're considering a ride in these mountains, don't hesitate. It's a great place to explore. Come back next week as I tackle a mountain ride near the town of Ruidoso. We're heading up to 12,000 feet, and you'll want to see this ride. As always, thanks for watching and subscribing. Join us again next week as we take the twisty, perilous road up to Ski Apache.